Something you've probably seen before, I have a few little variances that I think can really help your hammerlock game though. Okay, two breakdowns I use to go to hammerlocks. First, we'll start with cross wrist, which means I come hand that's on the elbow to the inside thigh, and belly hand to the opposite arm, right here. At the same time, I'm driving with my legs and trying to break them down. So I'm going to go up the whistle, with the key point being capturing this wrist.